现代人开车用汽油，未来开车可能得用上气味了。英国萨塞克斯大学研究学者马杰奥尼近期正与软件开发商测试气味警报装置，试图将特定的气味装进驾驶盘附近的筒子里，依据情况通过管子释放不同的气味。到底这有什么用处呢？研究团队最大的目的就是希望在如今视觉和听觉疲劳的当儿，将嗅觉融入驾驶体验。换句话说，未来当你开车上路时，除了眼睛可以专心的看路，耳朵可以聆听周遭的声音外，鼻子也可以开始贡献了。
Distance, we can deliver smell when you are approaching a point of interest or to inform you that you are low in gas or other like important information coming from the car, like you have like some problems with the engine of the car or you need to slow down, for instance. And the sense of smell can be added to other information coming from other modalities. For instance, you can have like visual information if you have a problem on the car, but together it can come with the...
研究团队目前正尝试将紧急程度和气味衔接，例如情况严重就必须释放柠檬或薄荷等刺激性的气味，如果是情况轻微的话，就释放类似玫瑰香、薰衣草等较为柔和的味道。团队已经召来不少志愿者协助鉴定气味的合适度，一旦完成，希望能够安置在汽车测试成效。